I'm gonna fight him. I am never gonna give him a divorce. And nobody told me that marriage was gonna be easy. They said it was gonna be very hard and they were right. But I accepted that. And I just think that I've invested too much in the relationship to just let it go.
I can take the rain on the roof of this empty house. That don't bother me. I can take a few tears now and then and just let them out. I'm not afraid to cry every once in a while. Even though going on with you gone still upsets me. There are days every now and again I pretend I'm okay. But that's not what gets me. What hurts the most was being so
everything, you know, I mean, I had a baby on the way, I had a husband, I had a career.
It's hard to deal with the pain of losing you everywhere I go, but I'm doing it. It's hard to force that smile when I see our old friends and I'm alone. Still harder getting up, getting dressed, living with this regret, but I know.
That's what I was trying.